So, you are the stranger that Khan spoke of. You humanoids all look alike to me, weak and fragile. Khan should have killed you when he had the chance. It is no matter. There are always others like him, small-minded and foolish, eager to take his place. You humanoids were born to be our slaves. And you will answer for those deaths. Do you think that your efforts here have saved this city? You're wrong. Our power extends far beyond these city streets. You can... It is you who will die.
Thank you.
many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need.
Welcome back. Something I...
We must find out who is behind this new thieves' game.
Word is you're taking on that new thieves' guild, friend. Watch your back. And maybe get some armor for it, too.
My pack won't hold anymore.
Any of these weapons would be sure to stop a thief dead in his tracks. If you're taking on the new guild, be sure to get them all. Thieves have law.
Thank you.
so. It is you.
Accomplished far more than I could have hoped. Truly, the Harpers are blessed to have you among our number. You have my thanks, and the thanks of all of Baldur's Gate. These maps on the wall... Baldur's Gate, the Sunset Mountains, the Marsh of Chilimba. It is as I feared. The evil that has risen in Baldur's Gate is only part of a greater evil. These three locations are tied, though I know not how. This gate worries me. This Beholder and his legions were able to use it to enter Baldur's Gate without being detected. It seems this gate is tied to the Sunset Mountains, a further cause for worry. We've heard strange rumors from the Sunset Mountains over the past few weeks, but the agent we sent to investigate the rumors has not returned. I now fear for his life. Please, I must ask you to head through the gate and see what has happened in the Sunset Mountains. Other creatures may have arrived there, and if so, we must know their strength before taking action. You have already accomplished much, and we are grateful. Please, here is some gold and items that may aid you on your mission. Use them wisely. I must go and tell the dukes of the city what has been discovered here. Please rest and prepare yourself before heading through the gate. There's no telling what waits on the other side.
Huh?
Won't hold anymore. My pack won't hold anymore.
Yeah.
have you been doing here? For my hand? You don't have the look of the Dark Elves about you. My name be Torgir. Torgir of Brungor's clan. You've come at an ill time, traveler. This camp is all that remains of our clan. We were forced to fall back when a patrol of Dark Elves invaded our mines. Scores of us fell beneath their poison blades, and they knew when and how to strike us. We were forced to collapse all exit tunnels, save one, and regroup here on the surface. Now only, I won't ask for your help, traveler. But if you could help us drive those Shadow Cloak deep, getting back into the mines is the second of our troubles. Our leader Colgrim took the key for the mine entrance with him when he and three of our clan went to climb Burning Eye, that peak in the distance. They seek to light the signal fire atop Burning Eye and summon our brothers from Easting. Trouble is, it's been near a day and a half, and I've seen no signal fire from the top of the peak. The gate to the mines was sealed with our key of Dumathon. No ordinary key. Merely touching it to our gate causes the cracks and spaces of the gate to become solid stone. Not even a battering ram could break the gate now. It keeps us from entering, but at least it keeps the drow trapped in the I wish you luck.
Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop. Swords, axes, hammers, we have more than enough weapons for everyone. If you feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler. How can I help you? Are you looking for anything in particular? Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop. Swords, axes, hammers, we have more than enough weapons for everyone. If you feel the need to part with... How can I help you?